Currently, over 12 million people are suffering from osteoarthritis in India. They bear excruciating pain and lose their mobility. While 2 million people can afford joint replacement surgery, there are less than 0.1 million surgeries a year. That's less than 1%. Why not more? A research revealed that patients have myths and misconceptions about surgery. They had heard negative stories and feared failure. They relied on caregivers for information. They trusted word of mouth in their communities. So in 2013, we launched the Real Life Success Campaign. Our aim, to build awareness and conviction on joint replacement by sharing the real life success stories of Indian patients. We held patient awareness forums. Patients interacted with surgeons and post-operative patients in their local community. They cleared their myths and their doubts. We found that over 64% of caregivers had an online presence. We built a website to provide credible information and patient testimonials.
Looking back, I wonder why I delayed the surgery for so long. Within 6 months, I was back on track.
Now my music is alive again. Who said there was an age to stop living life completely?
We published articles in leading dailies. We even provided surgeons with tools that they could use to help educate their patients. Finally, we enhanced our patient connect by using local languages. The results were impressive. Real Life Success Awareness Forums have reached out to over 10,000 patients and influencers in over 16 cities. The articles have reached over 15 million readers. RealLifeSuccess.in received over 500 hits within the first 3 days of its launch. Estimates state that the number of joint replacement procedures grew by 20% in 2013.
There's no age to stop living life to the fullest. This belief keeps me going.